Hello, 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 I'm Philip Magnus, and today I'm going to play Mass Effect 3, which came out in 2012. Why am I playing a five-year-old game? For the simple reason that Mass Effect Andromeda is coming out soon. And honestly, I've wanted to get back into Mass Effect 3 for a while now. I haven't played any of the DLCs, so I'm going to change that now. And I'm just excited to actually play with Shepard. Male? Female? I'm gonna go with Well, that's confusing. Yeah, let's go with female. I thought I played the last game as a female Shepard. So, you know what? I'm going to go with... Ooh. Okay. I'm obviously gonna go with role-playing. Jade Shepherd, yeah, what do I care? Shall I go default? Yeah, I'm gonna go so confusing. Let's see. No. Let's go with the default appearance because I will make a horrible Shepherd. Oh, it's been so long since I've played Mass Effect. I remember nothing. Nothing at all. I think I'm gonna go with Infiltrator. They can combat specialists with the unique ability to cloak themselves from visual and technological detection. Fun. Their inventory is stacked with a wide variety of weapons, equipment, and powers. Ooh, cool. Very cool. Am I gonna go with Infiltrator or with an Adept? I haven't played with an Adept of any... Oh, I must go with a Sentinel, I'm afraid. Yeah, I'm gonna go with a Sentinel. So let's just stop for a second and... Let me explain what Mass Effect is all about if you've never seen it, and if you're my girlfriend watching this. In Mass Effect, you're fighting against gigantic AI creatures. Space civilization, very old, very ancient, destroys basically everything in a long cycle of, I think, 50,000 years. The AI creatures are called Reapers, and they're unpleasant. This is the third game of the series, and it is good. It had a lot of problems. A lot of drama unfolding around it because of the business model EA went with and a very, very bad ending of the game. But hey, it happens. It happens all the time. What can you do? So I'm gonna go with... Earthborn, Colonist, or Spacer. You know, I think I'm gonna go with... Spacer. No, I've probably went with Spacer before. I'm gonna go with Earthborn. I want to do things differently. Soul Survivor, War Hero, Ruthless. Throughout your military career, you held fast one basic rule. Get the job done. Called calculating and brutal. You know, I'm gonna go with... Ruthless. Because that's something I don't think I've gone with. Whoa. Psychological profile. The deaths of numerous squadmates. Basically, throughout the first and the second games, you can do all kinds of... You can take all kinds of different choices. And depending on what you do, you get many different outcomes. This is the beauty of Mass Effect. Its greatest strength. No, I have never played with a dead Ashley Williams. So I'm going to go... with Ashley Williams having been killed. Why? For no reason other than to see who the hell Kaiden Alenko is. Yeah. Alright. I'm so excited. So very, very, very excited. Let us see. A Bioware production. The people who are after your money. With an incredible amount of DLCs, not all of which are worth it.
How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
30 FPS videos.
How long do we have?
Cinematics. Lovely, lovely, lovely.
Not long.
And I'm being sarcastic right now. This is Earth. Bad things are going to happen to Earth. Oh! In 2157, humanity discovered it was not alone in the universe. 30 years later, they found a peaceful place among dozens of galactic species, but this idyllic future is overshadowed by a dark past. Reapers, sentient race of machines responsible for cleansing the galaxy of all organic life every 50,000 years, are about to return. Holy shit! Yay! It's a little child thing! I hate the child things. They've always scared the bejesus out of me. Guys, or rather girl, I honestly remember a single bloody thing about this game, and that's the beginning. I don't even remember the ending.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important.
Oh, I bet it does.
What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Reaper's coming in the house. Oh, no.
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
That's my ex-captain.
Used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing
I need to up my graphics.
Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
I'm certain. I am.
It's the Reapers, and we're not ready for them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're I remember the game looking so much better.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. We've all reviewed your report, seen the data you've collected. But it's all just theory to us. You've been there, in the trenches, fighting them. You know what they're capable of.
That way they grounded me, took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done, any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged.
No.
It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That and your good word.
I keep saving them and they are...
And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier.
Not thankful.
I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
One of the biggest problems of this game was that, basically, a lot of the freedom you had in making choices in Mass Effect 1 and 2 was taken away. By bland secondary character.
Anderson? Shepard?
Caden, I think. Yep.
How'd it go in there, Major?
Oh, he's okay. A Major now.
Hard to know. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Admiral.
Fancy.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Oh. That was hurtful. Because I honestly... don't know you at all.
Admiral Anderson, Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Oh no! How unexpected.
Then, how do we stop them?
We don't.
Stop them?
This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are.
Gee,
more powerful,
you think?
More intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
We stand together.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That wasn't trustless at all, was it?
That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
Yes, of course it could.
Sir, you can
easily
has a visual.
It's literally like slicing butter with a hot knife. Oh no! It's about to happen. Very, very bad things.
Why haven't we heard from Admiral Hackett?
What
good
do we
question,
do?
I guess. We will take the ring to Mordor.
We fight or we die.
Yeah, what she said. I mean, what
we should get
I said.
To the Normandy.
What a dramatic experience! However will I survive this? I, the main character! It's not like I have plot armor or anything.
Shepard! Shepard! Come on, get up! Here, take this. We've got to get moving.
Yeah, your tiny gun for a very big machine.
Major Lango, is that you? What's your status? I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact me. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Hand us an offer.
Such unpleasantness. Okay, can I play
They're
now?
Massive. Come.
Ooh. Just a quick little thing. Graphics. Oh, of course. Seriously? That's all the graphics options? Well. Huh. That's dreadful.
They'll pick us up if we can get to the space. Let's move.
Yep. Moving.
Look
Whoa!
Out. How do you stop something so powerful?
Let's run away.
Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks.
Okay. I'm sure this will not be hard, as I have died many times before. Give me something to shoot at. Come on, boys.
Come on. We'll have to go this way.
Jeez, I've forgotten more than...
Looks clear. Let's go.
All right.
Major, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard. Take him out!
Oh.
Shoot him!
Yeah, of course. I mean, why wouldn't I take out the husks?
Come on, we gotta move!
Unless, you know. Oh. God, I have forgotten how to shoot. I have forgotten how to shoot a gun in one of these virtual video games.
Here, have to take these things out the old-fashioned way.
All right. Okay.
Don't let him grab you.
Not all that hard. Ah, That laser again. It is very annoying, isn't it? Alright, let's find a way out. An enamel pack. Oop, that medkit. Alright. Jeez, I have seriously forgotten how to play. Don't suppose I could, you know. No? Okay.
Watch it!
Hold. Ooh, yeah. Right. You could do that.
Through this way.
Yeah. Flex those muscles, Shepard. Ah. Hello, child with little starship version, toy version of the Normandy. That's the one.
Everyone's dying.
Yep, and so will you. Get out of there.
Come on, you've got to get out of here. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Nope, no one can.
Shepard, in here.
You're a pre-written... Seriously, Anderson, I literally held the door open for you. Do you think I do not know where to go? And you'd think that an admiral would get that I'm trying to help someone.
This is a goddamn mess.
Child dead. One sure way to make people care. If you don't annoy them enough with...
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing. Whoa. When it's all over.
That look in her eyes.
Maybe you're
that's
right.
Total crazy. Right there.
So I thought we'd have more time.
We need
nope.
And they still just cut through our defenses.
That's what they do.
We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
Mm-hmm.
Citadel. The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
Kind of weird that they start with us, right? Yeah.
No, but you were.
I don't think so.
That has to count for something.
Really, really, something quite little.
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
I was just about to say that. Guess I remember something after all.
Reload, let's keep moving.
Alright.
So, oh! Major Elanco,
great explosion.
ETA 3 minutes.
Whoa!
Major, Caden!
At least take one of them out. That's some nasty exploding our ships are doing. Some very
Normandy.
Nasty stuff.
Normandy, come in. Friendlies.
You two are right?
Get down, they'll see you.
Oh, I remember those guys. Whoops. Yep, doesn't work. Like that. Alright, come on down.
Finish them all.
Come on, show yourself. That's better. That's annoying. That's just annoying. Alright, let me... How about I just go there and murder you?
Shepard, over here!
Alright, I am over here.
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here.
Do you want to bet on that?
Come on. Let's get to that gunship.
Let's run towards it in an apparent lack of delusional bravery. Right. All right. That works well enough. Hey, fellas! Die, please, thank you! You! How about you? Oh! We don't want them to get... Oh! Nice going, Admiral! Hey, we found what we had to! Good! Excellent!
This is Anderson, do you read? By a downed gunship at the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon.
I think the controls are not the best.
Major! Damn it! I've lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
Inquisition had such great controls. Uh-oh. Plenty of those freaks around. Let's reload and get all over it. Good, 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 good. Very good. Let's finish him off.
Hope they get there soon.
Oi!
You and me both!
Leave the shields alone, mate. Gotta get my shields recharged. I mean, glorious combat.
Running out of ammo.
All right. How about you, mate? Need a bit of help dying. Whoa. I'm really low on...
Cavalry has arrived!
Yay! I was just about to die in a foolish skirmish.
About time!
Oh, darling ship of mine, how I have missed you. If I can kill Caden off, it would be very nice for me.
Thanks.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going.
Of course you're not.
You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers.
You're making my points, mate.
Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander.
Democracy! Woo-hoo.
You know what you have to do.
I'll be back
Fun
for
times.
You. And I'll bring every fleet I can.
Sure will. In 60 hours' time. In-game time. Shepard. No, certainly not in-game. I wish.
Hmm.
Here it comes. Little child death. And he's not shooting at us? Hard to believe. Why are we even staying in the same place? Ah, BioWare. You will never stop trying to manipulate our feelings in such blatant, obvious ways. That's why we love you. And hate you. Mostly hate. Ah yes, Shepherd is Jesus. That's all you need to know. Dun dun dun, roll credits. And that was the game, folks.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going?
See, that's why no one likes
hey.
You.
We're
you
leaving.
Ask way too many obvious questions.
Leaving?
Yeah.
What's going
we
on?
We are.
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He just did, soldier.
Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot, because I'm not stupid,
Lieutenant. You don't want to go. We get it.
Yeah.
But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander.
Fun moment.
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an
emergency
Yay. Transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. The force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's
so we will
to
defeat
the
them
to talk to the
unconventionally.
First, I need you to find its outpost on Mars. We lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
Been researching the
no, buggy technology. Not even 150 years in the future. Does it get any better? First up, Mars!
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
The joy of shooting at Martians.
Why Mars? What do you think we'll find there?
I don't know. Yet. But if it helps us win this war. Grab your gear.
Yay! There will be gear grabbing.